the future of the Navy, eventually, if we get to the point where we are doing unmanned vehicles, that means safety for personnel, less pilots having to go out, do missions and things of that nature. So keeping everybody a little bit safe.
I feel it's pretty amazing. I've never thought of that, of the idea of somebody flying an aircraft with nobody in it. But I think it can be a really big thing in the Navy soon.
I think it's just a safer way when it comes to our aviation community with our pilots and our AVEs. It's gonna save some time. It's probably gonna save some lives when it comes to our pilots getting tasked with some jobs out there. It'll be a lot safer.
So I think now that we have an unmanned aerial platform essentially that we can use for all kinds of different missions, it's just gonna add a whole other level of capability that we hadn't had to this point. It'll be cool to see how it transforms the naval aviation over in the decades. And hopefully by the time I'm done in the Navy and in the future, I'll be able to see it used for many different applications and add just another layer to the technical superiority of the United States.